Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Hypixel game. So, I got this mystery box, so I'm planning on opening it, like, just in the video. Probably have my volume on. Forget to have it on. So I got a rare basic theme for Hamilton, cool. So today I'm gonna play Creeper Attack. So, I've played this game before. Basically, just like a defend game, minus the towers. Like, basically, there's a villager here. He trades with you any items. Like, you'll basically get coins for killing people, like, from killing any mobs, even iron golems. Like, they will kill anyone. Anytime you die, you lose coins. And you can trade with the villager in order to get better items. And eventually, it's just like there are a million creepers. Creepers are the only thing that can hurt the villager. So you basically need to get rid of everything else in order to focus on the creepers. So this game is going to start soon. Darn it, I don't have enough players now. But this game is a really fun game. I have played it a lot. It's basically like you have to survive as many rounds as possible. Kind of like Five Nights at Freddy's, but with an infinite amount of days and more to die from. Yet you get an infinite amount of lives. And you get money. So, it's a pretty simple game, yet difficult once it gets to, like, round 15. I mean, I've seen iron golems kill everything in sight. I mean, it's not even funny. So, where's lane 3? I'm going here. Because when I've played this, it's like the first thing creepers, like, charge creepers will do is spawn here. Like, if they had mutant creepers installed, like, mutant creepers in this, that would be even worse. So I'm already on the leaderboards for killing creepers. It's a pretty simple thing to do. You just kill them, and then you get on the leaderboard. It's only for creepers, though, so it's nothing special. So, apparently people are gonna try and kill more. Like, I really want to be on the leaderboard, but I don't want to be a hog. I just want the cash, really. So I'm in for right now, because I really would need it. So, I'm going back to the lane. I just helped kill that guy. So, apparently, a lot of people are on the leaderboards now. So, eventually, I'm pretty sure on, like, wave 5, there's going to be charged creepers. They usually come in every round once they start coming in. So, it gets really hard after that moment. So, I'm ready for the next round. This game is very intense once more mobs besides creepers come in. Like, after the normal creeper, everything else just makes the game even more difficult. And then it's just like you can't do anything, really. So, I have 3 creeper kills, and there is 1 creeper left. Shoot him. Darn it. Well, I really don't care. I just like being on the leaderboard, having a nice amount. So, eventually, when I get enough money, I will trade with that villager. But usually, within, like, the first 5 rounds, not much happens, and you can't get enough money because everyone's killing anything that there is, and there isn't much. So that, like, okay, I hate that guy right now. Seriously, I killed most of that guy, and then he took the last blow. Oh my god, Iron Golem. So as you can see, Iron Golems are really dangerous in this game, and that guy just lost, or girl, just lost money because of the Iron Golem. Basically, if you die, you lose money. The creepers can't kill you, but everything else will. And it's very difficult once Iron Golems start spawning. They will own anything in their path, taking down everything. So I'm at least trying to stay on the leaderboards, really hoping for it. So I killed 1 creeper, coming in for a 2nd one. Hopefully I can get it this round. Like, I really want to be on, at least on the leaderboard in the top few. So, apparently I didn't kill 2, but I at least killed 1. So, I don't think I have enough gold yet to upgrade my sword or armor. Right now, I'm wearing leather. Usually goes to iron, and then to diamond, I believe. And it's usually like once everyone has diamond, it's going to be really hard, which is where everything difficult comes in. So, that's when the game really gets intense and really gets difficult. So, basically, every 10, it's just like 10 seconds for them after you start. So it goes quickly. So it's like, if you have to trade in the middle of the round, you have to do it. Because it's better if you do it in the middle of the round than at the end of it. Because then you actually get better things for more time. And to me, it just seems like a better idea to have it for longer. So now the zombies are coming in. Basically, they add more of a distraction from the creepers. So it's basically like you don't have much time to kill anything after the creepers come in. And those guys come in. Like, that makes it way more difficult, in my own opinion. And I'm pretty sure everyone would agree. Because it's like, the other mobs take your attention away by killing you, making you lose your coins, so you can't upgrade things, really. So that's really what makes the challenge come. But killing anything will get coins, even just killing a zombie. Like all you have to do is just kill something. Like I could even just take a few swings at a zombie, killing it, and get a few coins. So the game gets really easy, but once it gets, like, past 15 rounds, then everyone's gonna have enough upgrade, except for the people who don't do anything. And this is where the charge creepers spawn. And they are really hard to beat. Like, you literally have to have better stuff in order to beat them. First upgrade I'm gonna get, though, is a better sword, because I would probably need it to kill these guys faster. Like, to me, swords are better because you can kill everything faster. And then you can get more money, which is probably a better strategy. So, apparently, I need 750. I'm going to quickly get over here to lane 3. Like, charge creepers usually spawn here first. I really need at least a few more coins, and oh my god, what hit me? Oh, it's a skeleton. So, the skeletons are really easy to kill. It just takes a few shots with a bow, and then they are dead. But this game will get really intense after the first few rounds. I'm just waiting for the right moment to steal a kill like most people will do. So I think I just stole a kill. Oh my god, this guy's gonna kill the villager! Oh no! So apparently the villager is safe. That was a really close one, and I have an iron sword now. Since you can do a sharpness 1 and unbreaking 5. So this game will get easier for everyone if they upgrade their weapons first. Because see how fast I'm killing him now. I mean, it's like I'm able to just eliminate him in a second. Gonna have to kill that skeleton eventually. Not gonna kill him now though, because that's not a good thing to do. In the middle of killing a charged creeper. Or any creeper. Like, creepers are the thing you have to kill first if you want to survive. Doesn't matter if you lose your money or anything. So apparently that must be Hero Brian, who has the better stuff. Because usually if you have gold, I mean, iron, armor, and a sword, you're usually the person at the highest part of the leaderboard. I mean, I'm at the highest part, and I have an iron sword. I have a lot of money. I still need to kill that skeleton. I completely forgot about him. Like, he wasn't shooting at me, so I just forgot. But once I kill this charge creeper, which will probably kill the villager if he gets too close, then I will kill that skeleton. And you know what? I'm actually just... Oh, so all of them are dead, huh? Wow. They really get killed fast. I mean, seriously, it just takes like 2 shots with a bow. So, 750 and 3,000. So I never really buy anything about upgrades. Like, if I get rich and have like a ton of money, then I probably would, but not now. Like, you know what, I'm gonna kill this first because it seems easier to kill a normal creeper compared to a charged one. But I should probably kill that charged creeper at least before it kills the villager. Okay, so all mobs that can shoot are dead. So now we just have to kill this charged creeper in order for the villager to survive. No! So the traitor is still alive, and I am getting back to lane 3, and actually, you know what? I'm gonna just shoot down all the skeletons. These skeletons? No, just this iron golem. Oh my god, usually the iron golem switches off of people, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna help this guy out a bit, because I at least want to help a bit. Like, I can go for the weaker creeper, but the charge creepers are better because they're, like, stronger. Oh my god, I can almost upgrade. Oh my god, I can now upgrade my armor. Okay, so I'm gonna do way better now. because I have better armor and better weapons. So this is not good. The round is about to start and people are going after those golems. So apparently I'm one of the only hopes right now, because I'm the only one really focusing on the creepers at hand. Oh, skeleton. Thank you. Probably would have gotten shot away from these people. I'm going for this one. That guy's got that one. Oh my god, and they're not just eaten by his own. Yeah, this game gets really intense right about now, because like there's so many mobs you can't even handle it. Oh my god, creepers, no. Okay, so basically we have to kill this golem. We're gonna survive. No one usually survives the golems, which is why they're a growing threat in deaths. Die, and usually they give you the best stuff, so they're a good thing to kill. Okay, so he's almost dead, and I'm also close to done. Okay, so basically I'm just gonna kill some of these things. The golem is definitely gonna die, and all we have to do is focus on the creepers before they kill everything. I saw a zombie coming, I'm pretty sure he might have been coming for me. No! Yep, it's game over already. The traitor is not able to survive. Because I know I can't. And I was eaten by a zombie. And I was at like 300 health. I mean, 300 gold. And I'm down to 200. So apparently the traitor is still alive and healthy. That does not seem good. Just seems like a growing threat. Oh my god. Attack by a zombie. Thank you. Like, this is where it gets really challenging, because if you don't upgrade yourself, you pretty much die instantly and waste some of the health you can be giving to others. And the real challenge is, like, you never get enough money for diamond stuff, usually, unless you kill everything in your path. And we survived 18 rounds. So I'm going to take another go at this, and hopefully my entire air... Like, hopefully everyone can do much better than that. Because seriously, they died so easily. Like, I didn't see many upgrades from armor, so that's why everyone was dying. And usually, if you upgrade your armor, and like, usually the things you should upgrade and not buy, like, you should only upgrade your armor and your sword. Your sword so that you can easily get more money, and your armor so you can survive and keep your money. Because I've seen tons of people not even upgrade some of their stuff. And they just die instantly. They, like, don't even kill anything. They just stand there killing all the weaker mobs. And since they're not on the... And usually, like, if you're on the leaderboard, then you usually have a better chance of killing everything. So this game is going to be easy. And there's only four of these things. If they had a bonus round where those tunnels up there were to start peeking... Creepers, like I would probably cry if that were to happen. Because, I mean, seriously, that's basically, like, nothing left will live. Like, it'll take forever for you to do it. So, I have already got one creeper kill. And there is already... So, it looks like there's one creeper left. And one of the things that I love about this game is it's with creepers only. And everyone knows creepers are the deadliest thing in Minecraft that's a non-boss. I mean, all I have to do is blow up and they'll destroy most things that you could love. So it's not a nice thing. It actually makes the game even more challenging. Because they stay in their lane. They do not move at all. So I'm just probably going to shoot mobs from a distance instead and see how that goes for like one or two rounds. Because I at least want to see what distance is like and see how easy it is. So I can already hear that other mobs are out. So that is not good. And I at least want to kill. I want to stay on the leaderboard. It's the only way, really. Because, like, I at least want to stay on the leaderboard and prove that I'm at least a good creeper killer. But they make these creepers have such high defense and health that you can't easily kill them. It takes, like, two hits with just a stone sword with sharpness 1 in order to deal almost like one of their bars. So apparently everyone is doing good, and I hate when charge creepers come in, because that's when everything gets really difficult, because they have even higher defense And then, like, everything goes downhill from there once, like, a million mobs spawn. So I'm at least gonna help kill this golem. Because I don't want people to have him here. He's like the like, golems are basically the burden of the game. Because you can't stop them easily. They have such high defense and health. It's, like, almost impossible to kill them. Which means, like, you can't do anything about it except for just try and kill them yourself. So apparently I'm at the top of the leaderboard. Oh my god, I have the most kills of anyone. Well, in that case, I'm gonna help with this creeper. Maybe stay at the top. You will die, creeper. You will perish. I will kill my brethren. Apparently I didn't kill that guy. That person stole my kill. Hey, when people, like, at least take a kill that you did more of. It should be like you get coins, even if you just hit them. Because at least you helped kill them. Oh no. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Seems like a nice plan. I wonder if this will work. Yeah, it probably won't unless I'm close up. Die! No! Bad skeleton! So I'm gonna try shooting the creeper from here. Like, I'm probably gonna hit him, but, like, except until that person gets up. Nope, I can't hit him. So I'm gonna rush in, like, because I at least want to have more kills. Because right now, everyone keeps taking anything I hit. So I at least want to do that, because I at least want to stay on the leaderboard. Because they just want the kills because they want money and upgrades and such, I believe. Like, everyone just wants the leaderboard, like me. And I will actually kill these guys, even if I don't need to, because, like, I don't really care about the leaderboard. I just like being on it. All I care about, really, is, like, the cash that I get for upgrades. And I know it sounds like I'm trying to fake it, but I'm not. Because it's actually important for cash. Like, if you don't get cash, you're pretty much dead. Because cash is basically the only thing that keeps you alive in this game. So I wonder if I can't die this round. Like, that's going to be my goal, to not die this round at all. Like, just have everything else die instead. And it appears that tons of people are dying from like, zombies. Like, zombies are the only real threat. Because they come out in numbers. So it's really difficult to kill them all. You know what? I'm going after this creeper. I'm just going to try and get some cash. This is the only way I can't. Like, usually the killer of the mob gets the money. Because that's just like, kind of like you're getting paid for saving the city. Like, not, like, everyone else will get credit, but they won't get as much. But in this game, it's like you only get all of the cash. So this golem is really dangerous. Our creeper's golem lane 3. Of course it's lane 3. It's always lane 3. They always start with that lane. I don't know why. So apparently these zombies are leaking out of the sewers, I'm guessing. That, like, that's where they come from. Because it makes sense. I mean, they're basically dead bodies. They're bodies that seem to be lifeless. Oh my god! Stop it! I'm so glad this person helped me. Because I don't want to die. You know what? Right now, really quickly. Sword upgrade. So, apparently the iron golem is the only thing here. And I think I might have killed him. So apparently it's wave 12. And there are 5 creepers only right now. Oh, so it's a skeleton that wants to play. Oh my god, blazes are spawning. Yeah, blazes are another enemy because, like, they shoot you with fire. Like, pretty much all mobs are enemies because all of their abilities in normal Minecraft can make it really hard depending on what their ability is in the game. Like, in the game, creepers are what kill the traitor, so basically it's game over. The skeletons shoot you from a distance, so you have to take your time to actually shoot them. The zombies come up in groups, so you have to kill them all. Iron golems are tanks. The zombie pigmen attack you automatically when they spawn, so there's basically no stopping them from doing anything. Blazes set you on fire for extra damage over time. And oh my god, am I gonna die? I feel like I will. Like, I'm getting lower on health, and I can see it. Like, I know I can regenerate, like, permanently, but I'm still scared. Like, I just don't want to die. Because that's my goal this round, not to die. So this is the last creeper. And we have saved the villager. Apparently there's no mobs, we killed them all. That's great. You know what, I'm going to try killing skeletons this round. At least to help with people in the distance. So all skeletons are dead. You know what? I have 19 creeper kills and someone has 20 creeper. Wait, how did I get 21 creeper kills? I'm not even killing creepers. That sounds awesome. I'm getting creeper kills and I'm not even killing anything. Oh my god, this game is glitched. I'm becoming rich off one person. That's amazing. No, you die. You die, Mr. Creeper. So this is really hard now. Wonder where what the other creeper. Okay, so it's round over. So I'm almost able to upgrade my armor. So I actually have a plan. I'm just going to kill all skeletons right up front. Because I do not want them in here. To me, they are annoying. How they just stay there and shoot you. You know what? I'm going to try going for the golems. They are what really give you cash. We're double teaming this guy. Oh no. You know what? Circle strategy. Runaway strategy! Best strategy ever. I know it's a cowardly strategy, but I don't care. I'm living. Not dying this round. Maybe another round. I play this game again. But I love this game. It's a really fun game that's really hard to do. Like, you literally have to be brave enough to go up against these guys. Because you can barely see their health bars. So that's what really makes them a challenge. You don't know how much health they have at all, really. Like, you rarely see their health bar. That's a problem. But I am so lucky how someone's adding to my kills. I'm gonna kill you, Blaze. You will not burn people. Die! So apparently I'm a really bad shot when running from two zombies. Oh no! Charged creeper! Wait, no! The traitor! Sounds like I said the traitor. He betrayed us all! So hopefully, yep, the traitor is still alive. That is a miracle. I don't care if I just lost some gold. He's still alive and that's what counts. What counts in this game, traitor being alive. Without him, you can't do anything. And without him, I'm gonna die. Even more. Oh my god, stay back, you stupid golem. Oh my god, you know what? I think this is, yep, I was eaten and I lost 217 gold. Like, that's what happens at the end. You can't do anything. And we lost. So, that was definitely worse than last time. I know there were 18 rounds. But that is all for today. This has been a really fun game. It is a really hard game to do. Unless, of course, you're, like, playing with all your friends. Because then it's just, like, all of you are, like, can talk to each other and know everything you're going to do. So it's like you can have a strategized thing. So it's definitely better. But that is all for today. And I will see you all next time.